Go back in basic. Good. Now how do you get back to CPM? Excellent. Your training has just begun. You only had a little. Type something in the string like hello.
Oh, I see.
Space. And then, space. Oh. You gotta do this right. So space. World. Excellent. You even spelled it right. Perfect. Close the quotes. Alright, now hit enter. Now type run. R-U-N, run.
Just that?
Yep. Congratulations, you just ran your first program.
Of something. So, do I say 10 print?
Well, you know, we're getting to how do you edit and delete. Now, for our next lesson, we're going to learn more about loops. So, type in 30 space. Now, I hesitate to teach you this because what I'm about to teach you is the worst thing in the world of programming, but it is the idiom of basic. Type in go to. G-O, T-O, no space, it's a command, so G-O-T-O,
okay.
Space, 10, okay, run.
Oh my goodness, how do I stop it?
Can you? Hit Control-C.
Control-C?
Mm-hmm. Sorry, I just love your reaction to that.